You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fight with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's 5th-gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we led riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Pembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Pembe deals in the church.
Give it time, Dani. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
Hey.
Oye.
Go get 'em, guerrilla.
You want to talk to me?
No, I want to see you. Meet me at the Suba La Batidora, the ride that whips you around.
Yeah, this is some kind of fucked up day.
Just get that ass over here. And don't tell Paolo. He'll drag me back to that fucking swamp.
Checkpoint. Better be careful.
Watch my step. Go back to the day, come mierdas.
Bienvenidos.
Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
If he asks you
to... Shit!
You Bembe?
I know a city when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Dani Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
I know. If I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda. You got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new revolution with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Dani Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key, and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.
No.
Are you aware of...
¿Qué coño fue esto?
What's up? Another fan.
You should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Investiga rápido.
Sneaky.
Give me the name, or I will drag you up.
Coño, is he a Russian? But is it Dmitry or Vasily?
I've survived bigger falls than that. Once I was thrown off Mount Elbrus. The foothills, but still, very high.
I see already.
I told you already, nobody. Just me and my brother Vasily.
Join your brother for a
fling? We are Russian. Pain and death, they do not skip. Life and life is shit. We exist. Fucking predators! Every one of you!
Carajo! Mira eso!
Soldiers. Simple job, my ass.
Madre, dispersa.
Bembe. You fucking hijo de puta.
So you got my key?
Si. I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas. The key opens a safe at Villa Judia Hotel. I need the black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Hola.
Oye.
Hope you stay.
I see you, sniper. Wonder what would happen if the animals got out. Better watch myself. Looks like they helped out. And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill the soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
Engineer spotted.
Find them!
Safe in the restaurant.
that. I see you.
This for a book. Now to clear the area of soldados. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book.
Rojas. Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians made good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you.